Shalom, shalom, shalom. Important quick piece of advice for y'all, right? Don't ever move from a disposition of fear, all right? And not only that, but you got to learn how to sniff out fear like a bloodhound, right? In others and those around you, okay? Because if you can learn to discern their words and their actions and whether or not they are coming from or rooted in a place of fear, it's going to help you stay clear of that and to correct that spirit of fear, right? Because if they are moving in the spirit of fear, then they're not moving in the spirit of the Most High, right? It's like 2 Timothy 1:7 says, Yahweh has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. All right, so therefore, when someone's actions or lack of actions is because of fear, they are not moving in the Ruach HaKodesh, in the Holy Spirit, but they are actually moving in a spirit of fear, right? Which is evil and is contrary to the Most High's word and contrary to his spirit. Right? Because like it says in Hebrews 11:6, without faith it is impossible to please him. Right? So if your words, actions, lack of actions are in fear, you don't want to do something because you're in fear, then you are not making those decisions, lack of decisions, words, etc., through faith. And therefore you can't please Abba through that spirit. Right? So make sure you're always checking the root of your own spirit, the root of your own actions and words, and also checking the root of others, right? Because like it says in Sirach, in one of the later chapters, Sirach 40 Psalm, it says we're not even supposed to be counseling with cowards in matters of war, right? And that's exactly what this whole walk, and that's what our whole lives are, man. It's just a big spiritual war, right? So when you learn the spiritual art of war, you'll learn to sniff out that spirit of fear and either fight against it, rebuke it in others, right? Correct it, and or stay clear of it altogether, right? So all praise to the Most High, Yahweh Basham, Yahweh Shai, Shalom.